Halo guys, baada ya kutoka Alikiba sasa hivi niko downtown, ninapata slash kidogo. Bismillah, naona nimechanganya vizuri, safi kabisa, mono iko nice. Nayo hii baada ya kutoka tu masjid ya Juani, na ni bei gani? 3 large ni 339. Una mix ukitaka, unapotaka. Amepata mix yangu moja safi kabisa, na enjoy. Anji, bye bye. Na mwaga kumwita Hanji, anashangaa kwa nini namwita Hanji, hajazoea mimi kuitwa Hanji. Na nakwenda zangu na slash ya bado tupo katika mji wa Toronto, naenda kuchukua subway ni get lost. Nimepata hii kitu ina cool roho yangu, nimechanganya drink zote, cocktail ya nguvu. Guys. Yani lijoto. The way I'm feeling this heat here in downtown Toronto. Na hiki tunapata. Oya. Hii lazima nipige kidogo kidogo. Slowly. Natumia nguvu ya kuvuta, nimeufinya mrija mroho. So guys, support nami, that's my YouTube channels. Kalikiba atakuwa momu, mtaona Afrofest imo downtown ipo, kwenda kachagua unataka package gani. Angalia, ku subscribe, share, comment, thumb up. Ikuwa vile umependa, basi nipongeze kwa njia yoyote ile. Just say congratulations, support nami, congratulations SabiTRT by making this video today. So guys, again, ile pale ni Sun Tower, ile ni Sun Tower, tamu zona zile pale. Kwa Sun Tower imeblokiwa, hatuwezi kuiona vizuri. Hii ni Dundas na Bay guys, ndipo liko masjid ya Juani, Dundas na Bay. Hii ni Canadian Tire, you can see. Now I go to the subway. So I want to cross over illegally. I like on that side, I like the gardens on that side. So let me cross illegally. I like this garden, guys. I love these gardens. I have a reason to love these gardens. You know, my first time when I came to Canada, I used to live here downtown, hanging around the town center. But we used to sit at the front of the town center. Now, since the building this, not a lot to sit, but sometimes you see some guys are sleeping right here. Guys, wanna rest hapa, wanna kaa kitako, wanna piga story, wanna enjoy na huu mji. Jumba haya fai masara, unaangalia juu tafikiri uko New York. Tafikiri upo New York. Joy Eaton Center. Sometime unaweza kukuta duka limeandikwa ile mall, yote ni mall, lakini uko juu siko. Uko juu sana ni offices. Na hiyo ni new building. Jumba limejengwa upya, mall limejengwa upya. Lakini mall from here on other side. Hapo unaona kuna bar ndani na restaurant. Watu wana chill. hii family gani. Mike tunakuwa tunaona wanailia tu basi. Hii ni HM mpya. Mjengo guys. Right here Eaton Center. Polisi wako kwenye patrol Eaton Center. Hii ndio Eaton Center. Jack Subway. Kila kitu hapa ndio kipo guys. Huu ndio mji wa Canada. Hii ndio Canada. This is the Canada. If you hear about Canada, this is the Canada. This is it. This is it. This is the Canada. This is the only city here in Canada. A beautiful, it is the big city. Looks so nice. This one here. And also multicultural. Multi. Ona meona guys, mji wetu. Sasa ni time ya kwenda chini. Kwenda kwa Subway, na Subway ziko chini huko. Hii ndio Yonge Street, barabara refu duniani. Ni hii, na ukienda hapa utakutana Zanzibar Club. Moja ni kuvutieni sana muione Zanzibar Club. Haiko mbali na hapa. Ila hii kuna michezo sio mizuri. Hii ndio Zanzibar Club hii. Hii Zanzibar Club iko hapa hapa. Michezo iko ndani ni ya kutokuwa na nguo. Si mizuri, haionyeshi ustaarabu. Na nataka nipite hapa katikati. Na huku ndo kama unavyoona. Kwa hiyo usubiri njia kupita hii katikati. Kuna hiyo naruhusu kwenda huku. Na wameruhusiwa kupita hawa wenye taxi, utamfunane kakuita. Njoo na sisi na drink yangu guys. Niko hapa Eaton Center. Siache kusupport guys. Support your YouTube channel. Share, like, subscribe. Watu wanasubiri kukrosi ya katikati, imeruhusiwa. Umeona hapa njia, na hawa wameruhusiwa kukutana katikati. Wengine hulala hapa, wengine wanapiga picha katikati. Naye muona rafiki.
Yo yo.
Umepoa? 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 You are Eaton Center, downtown center. Come on guys, man. You are enjoying here after festival, Afrofest.
What's poppin'? Yeah? RT.
RT, man. RT in the house. RT in the house, guys. Eaton Center.
Yeah.
So what's up, guys? How's everything? How's it going? So have you went to the Afro festival? Do you went there? Yeah. How was that? How was the Ali Kiba performance? Did you like it?
Ali Kiba performance is very bad.
Yeah, he killed
it. Like it.
You didn't like it?
No,
it wasn't
no.
Bad? Oh, come on, man. What a crowd of people, man. How many people are in there? Can't say that. Do you sign up for Diamond? Yeah, you like Diamond, right?
Ali Kiba is better than Diamond. Ali Kiba is better.
I know. Alright, guys, alright. Hey guys, kuna vibe la wadosi hapa. Mrudisha kwenu nyie nyote. Nyama mmekuwa wengi. Wote hao unaona hao wapo. Mrudishe kwao guys, tuko hapa. I'm here with my brother.
Share, like, subscribe my channel THABITRT or other name by sport name.
Yo, yo,
this is all our name. You can get a fiat there. We're here and you can see the big vibe in here, guys.
What do you give to him? He's so happy. He got a big vibe. So have you been to Zanzibar? Have you been to Zanzibar Club?
Hello guys, I'm getting lost. So guys, I'm getting lost. This guy here, they already have some smoke probably. They're casting, you know? So,
what's up, guys? How you doing?
Do you want to the Afro Festival? No, I wanted to. Caribana, Caribana is done, I think, right? Yeah, we come from Friday. Okay, I will come to Caribana and go support my YouTube channel then. Thank you very much. So let's talk about Caribana, guys. It's time to go to Subway. So I'm getting lost. Downtown here is too much vibe, guys, too much vibe, too much crazy people in here. So now it's time, guys, to go west side. So I'm going to west side, guys, too much people in here. Young guys, they're smoke probably, or maybe they're get big vibe, you know. But yeah, it's their time. Let them enjoy it. And to me, I'm enjoying making a video, guys. Kind share, like, support my YouTube channel. Teacher, be IT, bye bye. Down here, I'm going to Subway, everything is closed down, but I have to go pay for the Subway. I'm still enjoying with my slush. And look at here, so beautiful. Look at here, look at the roof. Look at the roof, small light. I really like it. Small, small, small one. Looks so beautiful, I like it. I love it. So guys, down here, let me see, I don't know how much actual. And I have to go to probably Northbourne. So, and I don't know how much I have to pay. I don't know how much I have to pay, but maybe $3. So I want to go to the North. Hey guys, this is the Subway coming. I'm going to Finch, but anyway, I have to Subway to blow, then I'll go back to West. So guys, I'm here on the Subway. As you can see, this is a new Subway. Yeah, that's a new Subway. This guy is casting, I didn't like it. You know, I think he's smoking. Casting on me, but you know, when I look to him, he's a young guy. I would like to say sorry to him because you know, we've been here from that time many years, 20 years, and he's just young guys. I can say he's like my son, so he should have a good behaviors. It's first time to meet him, but he should respect others, should respect others. Others, you know, instead of showing crazy thing in here and downtown, but let's respect everybody, you know. And we also, adults, we have to respect young guys. But young guys, smoking weed is not thing something to make you to be crazy or drinking beer. Still, you can respect others. So, brother, I didn't like the way you casting by using FK, and I'm RT. So, next time, I think today you are smoking. Next time, I will tell you, brother, I didn't like that thing. Or if you see this video, that's what you did. It's not good. It's not good. This going to the public is not supposed to be casting, say any bad words. So please, next time, don't do that. I'm going to raise it. I'm going to delete this one. The voice is not going to come out. But please, next time, don't do that. Thank you very much. Hey guys, Subway is coming. This is going to Finch. Yes, don't clear. It's empty, guys, empty. So from here, it will take 1 hour from downtown to my house. Oh, 45 minutes around that one.
Please stand clear of the doors.
going to your blog, so I have to take a little walk. Be in the front.
Oh, man. Next station is
today.
College.
It's a crazy day. I'm really tired, guys. I'm really tired. So college, I'm young. Young will be my stop. This is my stop now. Hajantosha bado, watu wanakimbilia masabu yetu. Hii ndio Westbound na unakimbilia tu hapa. Maisha ya Ulaya ni kukimbia kimbia, maisha ya Ulaya ni kukimbia, hakuna soft soft. Usafiri ni kukimbilia, ukienda kazini nienda kazini. Na hii ndio upande wangu, nitachukua subway na nitaendelea kushuka kuchukua basi maeneo hapa hapa katikati. Ipi inakuja, kuna juu na chini hapa, kuna juu na chini hapa. Unashuka ngazi unakuja chini na juu, iko nyingine juu inakwenda north na south, na iko kama U, na hii ya east na west ni straight. Ngoja nitafute map ni kuonesheni jinsi ilivyo subway zetu hapa, ingawa wame extend where they have more extension, but still I can able to show you guys. I'm looking for the map. Where is the map? I think here I am. There's nothing. Let me go on the other side so I can show you guys the map. How is our subways? This thing is large, but I'm still enjoying with it. Yeah. Okay, it's right there. So let me go and show you guys. The map's right there. But it's only one direction here. So yeah, that's Kennedy. This is Kipling. So there's no another one, the other one. So this is the one I'm talking about. See? So this is the one I'm talking about. The other one is like I'll show you another one if I can see up in here. But this is the one I'm talking about, straight one from Kipling to Kennedy. So guys, hapa upande mmoja inakuja na kuna nyingine hapa inapita juu na ile south. Kuna dada yetu hapa anataka tumgee chochote chote akapata na yeye risk. How are you?
Thank you. I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. I'm good.
I'm alive.
Okay. Kuna dada yetu hapa anataka chochote, namsaidia, anapata angalau pesa ya kununua angalau hicho tunua sisi. Na hakuombi, ila ni maamuzi yako tu.
Subway is coming now. You can feel it windy. That means here. See, this is the old subways. If you check this one very careful, and the other subways, this is the old one, and the other one, the new one. So I'll go from this door. And then when it's open, you have to let people go out before you go inside. And this is only one block.
The last unit. Oh, namie, ndio unaingia saa hizi? Naenda kwenye last unit, guys. This is the last unit.
The next station is Spadina. Spadina.
Station. Right, Kipling station, guys. This is the last stop.
for the west side. Guys, we arrived here in Kipling Station, so I'm gonna take a bus instead of walking. I don't want to walk, I'm lazy, tired, so I won't get a bus. So this is the Kipling Station. This is the last station, guys, on the subway from the west side. So guys, let's take a bus again. Guys, I'm waiting for the between West Timor, East Timor, each one of these, so I can take a ride from these two buses. That one over there is leaving, but I don't know which one. I didn't check it. It's gone. So this one express, I cannot take this one. So I have to take between these two. Let's wait till the driver, which one will come first. So from the one which will come first, then in Tachkua you. Hiyo driver atakuja mwanzo ndo nitachukua niondoke nayo. Hapa zimetega mbili pamoja hizi. Nashuka hapo njiani tu. Ile moja nimemisi naye kuenda nikoenda mimi. Afadhali kuchukua. Hii ni express siwezi kuchukua. Katika hizi mbili naona wanakuja wote wawili wanakuja pamoja. Na driver sijui ipi ataondosha mwanzo. Westmore, Renfors na hii hapa ni East Timor. Ile pale ni express to airport. So let's see to which one is coming first between these two. So guys, thank guys, I'm here. Thank you very much, guys. Can share, like, support my YouTube channel. Ndio nafikiri atakurusha mapema, amechangamka. Ile ni ya mzee, hii ya mwanadada itaondoka na mapema. Let's go guys. Kwa hii ya mwanadada hopefully tutaondoka sasa hivi. Tunaondoka guys. Mlango hujafunga vizuri, lakini inaonyesha wazi kama tunaondoka sasa hivi. Oh no 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 no, ameondoka ile mzee na sisi ndio tunamfuata nyuma. Anyway guys, nitapinda hapo mbele. Kisha kupinda mbele hapo, naondoka kwa subway sasa hivi. Naondoka kwa subway na hapo mbele ndio nitapinda kuelekea west side, ila mimi nitashuka njiani. Ile mzee anakwenda mbio. Umeona huyo au yule dada kijini, naye yuko vizuri. Wanafukuzana sasa hawa baina east na west. Imekuwa ni mbio sasa hivi, zimekuwa ni mbio. Mzee yule kule na huyu naona naye amekolea. Mimi nashuka njiani, ikipinda tu hapo the first stop hiyo nitashuka hapo, then I'll go to get my car, so I'm gonna get out already. Press my button, get out of there. Another one is coming to the last airport express. Another one is coming. So guys, nafikiri mimi nitaishia hapa. I will end up my video here anytime soon. And this will be last video guys. If you want to see more videos, YouTube support coming. Power Cup in RT. And guys, I'm here. Nimeshuka kwa basi na ile pale ndio subway ile pale, sio mbali na hapa, lakini nimetembea, nimeamua sitaki ku walk hapa. Kama mnavyoona hapa ndio migration ya huku west. Hiyo ni west migration, na hapa kama mnavyoona ni hii ni Blostis, Tim Horton, Wendy's, bado watu wako nje hapa wana enjoy, na kuna end up my video in here guys. Nitaishia hapa, watu wana enjoy, weather nzuri, watu wanatafuta sehemu wanakaa, wana enjoy kabisa, wanapata lights, food, wanakula.
umta after next 10 years poteza, I mean mbona hapa kote kuna kuja new apartment zinakuja lakini two bedroom. So guys, gari yangu iko nyuma hapo kidogo, wacha nifuate na nielekee nyumbani. So just going to catch my go to my car. I'm gonna get my car and then I have to prepare. I need to cross here illegally, like this guy, like that guy illegal. Hairuhusiwi pata sheria, lakini si nimevuka jamu. Subway ndio ile pale naiona, ile ndio subway. Unaenda kwa mguu tu pale, unaingia au unatoka, lakini nimepanda basi, si nimelipia. Na let me show you guys, ukipanda basi, ukipanda subway, kama utakuwa hujalipia, una ile metro pass card, unachukua hii transfer ambayo hii ina expire after hours. So mimi every day I'm just driving, so today I decided to take a bus. That's why it's been long time. You gotta take long for me to get Joplink, after Kipling then Joplink. Yeah, it's gonna take time for me to get in my house. So far I achieved what I was planning, guys. First my plan to show you guys the Afrofest, which I did, and after some guys told me, waliniambia kama hapa yupo King Kiba. They told me there's a musician from Tanzania, he will be there. Wakaniambia hapa bwana RT King Kiba is here today. So kaniambia okay, don't worry, let's try. I know I'm gonna have a copyright if it's not a blocked. I'm gonna have a copyright while I'm already released one video. That's special for the Afro Festival. That's my main point. Then second one, King Kiba. I take a full video in and out. Hopefully you go there and enjoy. I know so many people they are watching the video, but are very less people are subscribing. Guys, try kuwa na moyo mzuri. Try to have a good heart. You know, you are watching, you are enjoying, and you don't even subscribe. Subscribe. Click the black button there. Yeah, kuna button nyeusi hapo. Ibonyeze hiyo. Pap. When you do that, that means you subscribe. That subscribing, it will make me to be able to walk around, you know, everywhere. Because if I have 1,000 subscribers, that means YouTube, they can't monetize me. Na hapo ndipo watanruhusu mimi sasa niwe kama member wao. Na baada kuwa kama member wao, ndiyo sasa wataanza kuangalia watu wanaoangalia video zako na kukulipa. So kama mtafanya hivyo, guys, if all you guys can try to subscribe to get 1,000 subscribers to be able to monetize, then I can able to make more video. YouTube will be able to pay me, and that I can able to affording traveling up and down in and out of Canada and make a quality video by using a good quality cameras. So kind guys, support. And today to end up in here on this video, I'm really tired, guys. I'm tired since noon, or this morning after playing soccer, walk around, you know, making a video in where the Afro Festival is, and all the way continue to go downtown, and you see the vibe on downtown. So guys, thank you very much, thank you very very much. I would like to end up in here. Kind guys, share, like, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Sport Nami, SPORT and NAMI, Sport Nami. Sport Nami, that is our new YouTube name. Kind guys, support, share, like, Sport Nami, SPORT NAMI. Nami is NAMI. Asante sana. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, guys. Bye bye.